All right. I had him too.
That's as center as it's gonna get. Yeah! There we go.
We gotta take advantage of them just fucking flailing around in the corner. I mean, come on. And this guy just clear missing. He cheated on that one.
Sorry.
That's fine. You hit him like way the fuck away somehow.
He didn't have any boost. I think I'm moving in. Can you get to it? Nice.
Can I get to it? Of course I can.
I literally just sat there waiting for the thing to respawn. And then I got it.
Yeah. I actually really wasn't trying to hit it when I did that little spin. It wouldn't have helped, really. It was just kind of a zoning thing.
Alright, so these guys are a little slow. So they kicked off.
One down.
Nice, center.
Oh, why didn't you slow play it with one down? No.
I was just tapping it.
Hit it, please hit it. Oh god. Why didn't you hit it? Oh.
I just missed.
I know, but you did like fancy stuff. All you have to do is
no,
tap.
No, I was trying to front spin like normal, and I accidentally double jumped.
Boosted.
You were boosting.
Before that.
Alright, well, doesn't matter. It's double point. Which isn't. Insurmountable advantage.
Centered.
Didn't get the ram.
I think I tapped it.
Yeah. Oh shit. That's not good. And he missed. I'm gonna back up for boost. Don't hit it. Oh. Okay. Wait, what? What is happening?
We're winning.
Really bad.
I don't think he had any boost.
I didn't even let that happen.
They backed up. Did they not collect boost when they just intentionally all backed up?
Well, he's going for boost now, so he's got full boost.
What the fuck is that hit, too? What the fuck? Did you hit that?
Not well. Okay, it's just in the corner.
So much skill.
This one's you. Oh shit.
You got it. Believe in yourself.
I'm surprised they haven't forfeited yet. Most people do. Yep. Alright, well played.